Hi everyone, welcome to How Fix It. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the gimbal ribbon cable on the DJI Air 3 drone. Before we get started, I'll show you what tools are required to repair the drone. Screwdriver set. Tweezers. Plastic pry tools. I have included links to all the tools and spare parts needed for repairing the drone in the video description below. Another piece of advice I'd like to share with you is to use a magnetic project mat. The drone is an intricate device made up of numerous screws and components. As you disassemble your drone, I recommend meticulously keeping track of each screw and part. This approach will greatly assist you in successfully reassembling your drone, and you need not worry about misplacing any screws. They will all stay securely on the magnetic mat. Remove the battery before you start disassembling the drone. Flip your drone over and remove the screws securing the bottom cover. Remember, each screw might be slightly different in size, so keep track of where they go. Use plastic tools to carefully open the drone body and ensure safe handling. Disconnect the ribbon cable and remove the bottom cover. Carefully disconnect each cable connecting the gimbal to the drone's mainboard. Remove a few screws holding the gimbal in place. After removing the screws, gently lift out the gimbal. The next step is to replace the gimbal ribbon cable. The gimbal ribbon cable is thin and tends to fracture in the event of a drone crash, which causes the entire camera gimbal to fail. In the description, you'll find a link to a replacement ribbon cable compatible with your drone. Position your gimbal carefully and secure it with the screws you removed earlier. Make sure it's snug and in the right alignment. The drone is successfully assembled, and you can check it. I highly appreciate you watching my video guides. Feel free to ask any additional questions related to the drone repair in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and I wish you a safe flight.